I'm showing y'all what I recommend for stop motion animation. iPads work best for beginners. For my stop motion animation, I use StickBot Studio. I edit with Filmmaker Pro. For lighting, you can use a softbox. My videos run at 10 frames per second. I actually have some Lego sets in my setup. Keeping your camera still is important, so use a stand. Hope y'all found this video useful.